one paw in front of the other.
I'm doing a YouTube video on Meepo, a little just a little
guide. What you have in mind?
But I did pick Meepo in this van, so it might be really
good
hard.
Thinking.
I'll try to do my best.
Like that idea. Keep them coming.
Doom.
Yep, yep.
Yes, solo Doom. Might be a really hard game.
Denied by your style. Ah, it's so bright out here. What's the big idea? Just what I was thinking.
So basically what I want to be building here is maybe Aghanim's first, and then maybe Boots of Travel and then Blink that one. So it'll be like,
alright,
I really need to tank up pretty fast to spend. Ideally, as a Meepo, I would like it if there was no one jungling right now. Because it can mean that I can deal with
the seeds of fortune.
The jungle?
Where do you think you're going?
I guess I'll just keep the second Meepo.
Alright!
So if there wasn't a Meshack wasn't pulling, I would have been doing this and then attacking this one over here.
Yep, yep!
Since that's not the case, I'll just have to improvise. Yeah, as much farm as I can.
That's a first blood.
First blood is a knight's great honor.
Hey, why not? Like that idea.
I guess I'll be rushing Boots of Travel this game. I'm just stacked up for now.
What you have in mind?
Denied.
Huh? Ain't nothing gonna stop me now! Come here! Hey, that's what I need.
I think I am gonna be rushing next.
Like that idea.
This is not good, he's feeding me.
One paw in front of the other!
Counter pick. I'm gonna pick me with
in your eye.
They're meaning to smash that bottom tower of yours.
Good thinking. One pie and
normally I wouldn't
other.
Make power treads. Or did you just go with troubles? But maybe because there's a sphere, I might have to help myself.
I like it here. Hey, why not?
Send this
what
back.
You have in mind?
And another thing as Meepo, you just have to do what I'm doing right now. Just keep rotating. So that means I can trade last hits and main trade hits with Doom and I really can't do the ideal thing would be just stacking and jungling. It's kind of hard with Nature's Prophet here.
If you say so. Hey buddy!
Doom did get the kill first, but I think that was worth it.
Like it.
I trade a lot more speed on it. And the Nature Prophet is really fast.
This pack ain't so heavy.
Fine, you're doing really nice.
Like that idea.
TPs.
Poof! Hey! Yep! One pie in front of the other!
Yo, Nature's, we can kill him. I have a net and poop. Do you wanna come?
If you say so.
My bad.
Alright.
I fucked up there with the.
Like it! Yeah,
I thought he was gonna come for last hit, then at the last second he turned around. He can kill me right now, I can get a
it's
cause my other Meepo is low, I can't really do much.
Got dirt between my toes.
Right
just
now,
I
thinking. Think he's taking my stack as well, you know, this is the problem with Meepo. So if there's a jungler and he was like SF, Magnus, Doom, like that, they'll take your stacks. Need help? Fuck! I was just thinking if Zeus ulti's gonna die. As soon as I go over here, done it. Oh man.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well.
We lost every lane. The Broodmoth was 1 to 5.
That top tower of yours ain't doing so good.
He's gonna be a problem for me, he's gonna run to his heal on.
Hate to be a mid tower right now.
Hey, buddy! If you say so.
Yeah, I'm really hard lane. Kotal and Kazu.
Hey, why not?
I think my job in this game will be just split pushing the left and takedown spam. Which is gonna be really hard. Meepo can almost
like
never take down spam lately. Unless you get like good initiative. Clicked it like four times and it wasn't changing.
That's four in a row. The fella's aiming to wreck your bottom tower.
Yo, Nature's, once I get level 10, we can maybe kill him.
Like it!
One sec.
Just what I was thinking.
Your top tower's hurting.
Lucky I leveled up from killing the Doom.
Like your style.
I think I might recommend this Nature's. He's doing extremely good. I don't know where my last track went.
One paw in front of the other. Got dirt between my toes.
Well, I know where he went, unless you can tell what went. He hasn't been rotating or anything lately. I'm gonna need the career, please.
If you say so, I'm thinking. Ah, it's too bright out here. Poof! Poof! What'd you have in mind?
Five in a row.
Yep, yep. Like it. Rolls down.
He wasted his doom before dying as well.
Alright.
Stop beating, please. We're trying to.
Your top tower's getting all banged up.
Yep.
Yeah. Wow, you're on radio? Extremely fast.
Yep. If you say so. I got an idea.
Your mid tower's coming apart.
Never seen a
radio. Oh, mother.
Wow, that
makes sense
right.
Against people.
Like it.
Like the AoE miss rate's really OP, and I can't even get into it.
Hey. Hey, why not? Style.
Yep.
I can kill this guy if he's a bit of a bind. Instead of them TPing in.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well. Think the gods are gonna help?
Sun is coming.
The new age dawns. I return.
Yep, got dirt between my toes. Get out of my way.
Oh, he saw me going. Yep. I'm just gonna get out of here. It's too risky. Lead the Sven died. Dazu chased me instead of helping his Sven.
Radiance toughened up their structures.
How much gold did he give?
Hey!
The other fella's bottom tower.
The good thing about his man is he's very low HP right now, and
nothing left of the other fella's mid tower.
So I can actually kill him on this one if he just. I just gotta keep focusing on farming. I might even just get blinked. I can kill the Kotal, the Dazzle, the Zeus.
Almost feel bad for your top tower.
So as I play, I always make new objectives for myself. So right now, I can, if I get blink dagger, I think
tower's
like
in trouble.
Ahead. If I get blink dagger, I'll have
that
idea. Poof there.
Blink digger.
Okay. Somebody. So this guy only has. You wanna kill him, Brood?
Hey, why not? Just what I've got,
guys. What would you
mother?
This is bad, I need to run.
Yep. I'm not ready. Up, stop! Hey! See ya!
Alright, I didn't expect him to die that quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat your head in.
This is very.
Like that idea.
They're even coming this way. Woo.
Shiny.
I think there's a warden.
Yep.
Your mid tower needs a little help. Your mid tower's gone. There's always next time. Hate to be your mid tower right about now.
What do I need to do?
No breaking through the dire structures for now.
Come here!
Best thing we can do is just flip push. We have so much pushing.
Your mid tower's done for.
But he is really fast. Sven is really, really fast right now.
Hey, why not?
Oh god, are they coming?
Just what I. Yep, yep. Like it. I can die.
I'm coming.
If you say so.
Okay, I think you're safe.
That's four in a row.
He's still feeding, even though the Sven is not dead.
Easy.
Well, good thing is I can kill the two. I'm pretty sure you.
If you say.
This is bad. can you help him? Flash shot, flash shot. Yeah, he goes down. Could have helped him a lot more than he actually did.
Your bottom tower ain't long for this world.
Your bottom tower's in a tight spot.
That top tower of yours ain't doing so good. So much for your top tower.
I'm not sure what to do. I mean, I shouldn't have picked Meepo into spam. I just wanted to make a little
dirt between my toes.
Commentary, if you may, of Meepo. Not the best game to do it.
Your top tower's getting all banged up.
Hey, I mean, the most obvious VRS Meepo is actually Sven. Hey! Like if there's a span, I usually just end up picking it. It's just possible. I'm just gonna have to help him.
This
guy's too
weak. Hey, why not? Like it!
It's not really microing, but it helps a lot with farming. Almost
feel bad for your top tower. Them dire builders are tough as nails for now.
Like it. There you go. Left the Meepo.
No.
If you say so.
Come here. To see what this man is doing. I really need to shoot it next. And that would be the best option for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat
it. Mind? I'm coming to gank bot, Brood Mother. Wait for me.
Come on,
don't die again. Don't die.
Hey! Just what I was thinking.
I don't know what to do. Like alone he has more deaths than all of us combined. Almost.
Good thinking.
Just need two more deaths.
Hey! Uh-huh. Oh. Yep. Got dirt between my toes. Coin!
He still hasn't got right. BKP. He's making BKP now.
Hey, buddy!
Might want to check your bottom tower.
It's gonna be pretty hard killing him.
They're meaning to smash that bottom tower of yours. A fond farewell to your bottom tower. Somebody's on a roll.
One pie in front of the other. Hey, buddy! The world's like your style.
Your bottom tower ain't long for this world. Good luck getting out of this. The other fellas aiming to wreck your bottom tower.
You know.
Your bottom tower is toast. Don't let it get to you. The other fellas top tower have you. Ain't a good time for your
front of the others. Cave your head in. Got a grave for you. Hey, if you say so.
Brood really didn't feed bots, it would have been up there. He farmed Radiant since he doesn't even have BKB. If it was a normal game without Nature's Prophets and
hey buddy!
Broodmother feeding, I think I would have had maybe Sheepstick by now.
Stay away!
Maybe is the word there.
Hey, buddy!
I'm trying my best. We really need to kill this one. Kinda just force his BKB.
Like your style.
But all of my teammates died for it. I mean, we knew he was
too bad about your top tower. Sorry, folks. The other fella's bottom tower's done for. That oughta put a scare in him. Your top tower's in trouble. Serious trouble. Might want to do something about your top rags.
Side of vice.
So much for your top rags.
Whoa, almost denied.
Yep.
Your top rags is hurting bad. There goes your top rags. That's four in a row.
Like it. Come out and play!
Good thinking.
A tithe to the impurities.
Everyone just dying.
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind. Bad news about your mid tower. That does it for your mid rags. Other fellas are after your mid rags. The Dire went and fortified their structures.
Hey, buddy!
Great. They got a case of the mega creeps.
Sven TP'd for Sven TP. Get up.
That did it for the other fella's top rags.
Yep.
Your mid tower's coming apart.
Hey, why not?
Sven is somewhere here, otherwise I can maybe kill him. Maybe he went to where he is.
Like it! Like that idea. Hey! Yeah, I'm gonna beat ya!
I'm not sure why my F4 is still selecting both.
Hey!
2, 3, 4, this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. All right. So what was happening is when like I click that idea. F1, it should select my main meeple. So it should be F1, F2, F3. So like F1. What was happening was selecting these two together.
One paw in front of the other.
Not sure why.
Two down.
I guess that's just simple Meepo rules. Don't pick Meepo into Sven. It's almost you can't kill him, it's almost impossible. I could maybe kill him if I can initiate on him without Dazzle and Kotal. Don't know. But that's about it. I mean, if there wasn't a Sven, maybe it would have been a lot better on this Brood. Really don't know what he did. He's 6,300 solo MMR. What the fuck? That's really weird. I don't know why he fed. Alright, well, that's it. I'll post this on YouTube later tonight. If there's anything else you guys like me to do, let me know. Remember, it's my first commentary, so I don't know what to really say. It's my first time. That's it. Bye bye, YouTube. Peace.